Cause I'm gonna just set it right here, cause, or I can hold it while I drive. I'm gonna go get some gas.
Good morning. It's 5 in the morning. It is vlog 3, day 3 of the winter arc bulking season. We're about to go hop into the car to go again a little earlier than we did yesterday. I am actually like deathly hungry. I'm so fucking hungry. Like my stomach is killing me. Like give me food. Like dum-dum, give me bubble gum. But bro, I got to fucking run. Like you cannot eat before running. If I eat and then I run, bro, I'm gonna have stomach cramps and I'm gonna be puking and shit. Nah, bro. Right, well, we're out here. It's roughly 5:10 in the morning. I've run into relationship problems, but just because I've run into relationship problems doesn't mean I ain't gonna stop running and doing my thing. As a man, I've got shit to do. And I gotta do this shit regardless of how I feel. My back is really sore because I did a lot of fucking shadow boxing off the camera. I do like 10 times the workout off camera. You know, I think my goal here is to lose like roughly 20 pounds of pure fat in the next 2 years and be incredibly lean. I'm gonna be shredded. Like Alex Eubank. Yeah. Once again, made it past the first goal. Nice and clean. Nice and clean. You know, I hate everything about this. I hate this. I despise cardio. That's my least favorite thing to do. But I still gotta do it. We made the second goal. I've gone further than I did yesterday when I ran. And I'm gonna keep going. I gotta keep going. I'm gonna go until my shins give out. My legs feel heavy. Feels like I'm dragging my shins. And that's the third goal and marker. My shins. Holy shit. I need some water. I didn't drink any water before I came out here. That was a huge mistake. Lord. I didn't breathe. Let there be oxygen in my body because I am out of breath. And you can tell by the, like, God, I can't believe the neighborhood I live on the edge of has all these nice houses. All my friends live in these houses. Well, not all of them, some of them. I know everybody in this neighborhood, but not all of them are my friends. Not everybody can be your friends, guys. But I know everybody. I had a thought. I don't know where it went. Damn. Oh, it's crazy how everybody has these houses, and then I've just got my one-story brick house. Now, usually, you should be fine with that, right? You'd be grateful for what you have. By all means, I'm grateful. But I want more. It's the same shit. Every day, I'm not built like that. I ain't like that. I need big houses. I need a Porsche 911 GT3 RS. I drive a Mercedes. Mercedes is cool. I love Mercedes. Old Mercedes. New Mercedes. I don't know about that look, but I love old Mercedes. I got a 97 Mercedes-Benz C230 sedan, and she's a beauty. Arnold was driving one very similar to mine back in the day, so I kind of feel like Arnold for real. It's the damn hill. It's the fucking hill. I got no choice. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Who's gonna carry the boats? The logs. Who's gonna carry the boats and the logs? That was a good, successful morning. I'm gonna go in the house, take a shower, of course. I have more time on my hands, so I might take a 30 to 40 minute power nap because I need, there's a lot of sleep I need. I actually decided to get water real quick because I felt like I was dying. And I got it in this because of fuck you, I'm bougie. All right, I'm out of the shower and I'm rocking with some shorts today. I'm about to throw on a shirt and probably lay down for a little bit. Just woke up from my nap. I'm gonna brush my hair and then go into school. I'm grabbing my wallet and my keys. And I'm out of here. You know, it honestly is starting to feel nice outside. And it's about time because it has been very, very hot for so long. And I despise the heat. I genuinely despise the heat. Like, I sleep with three fans on. My main ceiling fan, the ventilation fan, you know, the AC, and then the plug-in fan that I have. And it's still not enough. Well, we made it to school, so I'll get back to y'all when I get out, and we'll see what we're gonna be doing from there. My teacher gave me a chewy bar, so I'm about to fuck up this chewy bar. I'm going home early because me and my girlfriend just broke up and I don't feel like having a mental breakdown in the middle of class. And now I have to completely revise on what I want my future to be and cope with the loss of someone I tried everything. I mean, I literally gave it. I actually tried that time. Like, I gave it all I had. Character progression and all that. I don't even know. I don't know how to thug this one out, y'all. I don't know how to thug this one out. Right, well, we're back. And I've talked to a few people. You know, doing what it is. It is what it is, for real. Nothing I can do. Still got shit to do.
Fucking ape.
Well, he would be more of the female one.
Why'd you look directly towards them, though? While you're breathing, old man.
Stop breathing. Stop breathing. Be a man.
Breathe air. Don't breathe.
Plays without breathing.
Yo, this shit go hard.
You look like a duck.
Oink, oink. Wait.
That's not
a duck.
Your knees hurt?
Yeah, from sucking all that dick.
What? How do you feel?
Tired. Sweaty.
Tired. Emma, how are you?
Lazy and tired.
Lazy and tired.
Emma looks like a pedophile.
I do. What? Thank you.
Stop trying to kiss. It's weird.
Oh, yeah.
Did you like our piano playing?
Huh?
Did you like our piano playing?
It was fantastic.
Yes, it was.
I'm rusty. I'm sorry.
We're both rusty.
Tyler.
Thank you.
Tyler.
I'll see you, man.
Tyler, look at these bones, man.
Wow. Man, wait. Move out of the way. Bro, they literally look like the Three Stooges, dog.
I thought you were passing around my vape. I'm like, wait a second.
There's actually.
So I'm Curly. There's Mo. And, but what's the third one?
Curly. You're Curly, Mo, and
Beelzebub.
What the hell do you think I want?
I tell you like this.
He's going this way.
Tyler.
Nemo. His head was doing.
Yes, hey, I could have thrown
answer. It's called behavior. It's kind of bad how another white guy has more Riz than you.
What did I miss?
Look to your right and you'll know.
Yo, that's the bootleg trend wins.
I don't give a damn.
And one then deal? You missed three opportunities.
One Dale Dingleberry. That's crazy.
I'm not associated with this man.
Proceeds to
breathe pot.
Okay, I'll breathe there.
Says the pothead.
Breathe wax.
Breathe wax.
Great stuff.
Breathe gasoline.
I've tried that. It's not as fun as people think.
It's not. It's not.
Bro,
it's
everybody's getting cotton fornicated. Good, recorded. Retarded buddies.
Fornicate with dogs.
That's where 1%.
The one guy that's quiet knows
only
more
one?
About this topic.
I have two
anybody
brains
you have to fornicate with a caterpillar named Billy Bob, and if you don't,
I have bases loaded.
Hey, I have two brain cells fighting for third.
My brain cells are fighting for rights.
I have brain cells that aren't developed yet.
Hey, at Job Corps. At Job Corps, when we were in the room, we said all of our brain cells.
What?
Yeah, because we just fought.
Look at me when I talk to you, Daddy.
He just snorted about four lines. Yeah.
Of course you would.
My mama taught me to wake, because my mama left me.
Force go.
Mama didn't care. Mama liked to drop me on my head to see if I'd bounce.
Boing.
The only thing that went boing when I was that young was my penis.
We got a penis
at you? Oh, yes, I do.
And only my uncle touched it.
What?
Probably.
Oh, no. It's midnight. I must leave.
Hey, wait.
My slippers.
Turn around.
I just met this dude an hour ago. Here he is.
Hell yeah. Already had anal sex.
Like 30 times.
I think your dick is bigger than mine, and I don't like that.
Wow, you haven't even seen it. I got a big dick energy.
Yeah.
Appreciate it, bro.
It was gay as fuck.
Appreciate it. All right, we got the Mickey D's. Oh, we got Nemo.
Got McDonald's money on me.
Got McDonald's money. Hey, Mom, I finally got that McDonald's money.
Yo,
we got homeless man.
Hell yeah.
What's it, Beavis and Butthead looking at? We got Oz.
Aw.
We got Oz. And we waiting on the other hooligans to get here.
And I was being honest with Buddy over here. I said if his friend took our friend, I'm gonna
yeah, you be your buddy better not kidnapped our buddy.
I was about to say, I'm gonna rape you.
We going, whoa.
Wait, you gotta count them. One, two, three, four, five, six. You only have six.
How many
do you need? Nine?
Can you use eight? wait, what if you filled much space as you could with every straw?
Aww.
Back up, these niggas ain't on me, nigga. I'ma fight your ass if you have seven people with no backup. Niggas fucking all that shit, put the sack up. Nigga fucking with all that bitch, but these niggas all fucking with all of that shit. But these niggas all hating. What are y'all gonna say when a nigga popping up like some bacon? These niggas hating with all of that shit, but these niggas talk behind your back, they be faking. These niggas hating on all of that shit that you say. Niggas all up in my face. These niggas all hating on me, but these niggas scared to run up my face. But these niggas know I am like a barber, cutting your head off like Harper Holler. These niggas hating with all of that shit, but these niggas call me a Viking for Valhalla. These niggas are hating with all of that shit. Fuck you, little nigga, you suck on my dick. But these niggas hating on all of that shit. But just listen to the way that I'm spitting. It's hot in my room.
Yeah.
Okay, that is true.
Yeah.
I can't open my window because the bugs will get through.
Oh!
I don't want none of that shit, but these niggas through.
Hey!
I'm going all out of that bitch, but these pussies I'ma go through.
Ah!
Making the walls open like a slip. sledgehammer. But these niggas ain't into all of that shit. But these niggas know I'm a shout call without a sledgehammer. Niggas fucking with a lot of banda. Niggas fucking with a lot of that shit. I'm eating out like I'm Jeffrey Dahmer. But these niggas know I'ma come up in your house. Nigga, I'm about to take up on your spouse. These niggas are fucking with all of that shit. But my head is all up on my under the sprouts. But you gon' say when the niggas come pop up. But these niggas know that I just fumble a little bit. But I'm gonna give a little fuck because your spouse is on my dick, on my soul. Yeah, I wanna end of my soul. Nigga know me, that's how I go. Fucking all them crazy bitches. But these niggas know that I end up in ditches. What you gonna say now, nigga? Up in the clouds, smoking that dope. But these niggas know me, but I take a step and a nigga fall down. Foreign bitches in my phone. One bitch girl trying to get us alone. One bitch pulling, she wanna get stoned. One bitch really wanna hurt my soul. I'm never sipping these bitches, I'm sipping the lean. I be sipping the warm on the bitch, and I'm after the pussy, cause bitch, I'm a star. She giving me top when I'm driving my car.
Oh, this is the easiest shot of A-ball. I swear to God.
You're the only person that ain't looking at the camera.
Tyler, I'm asking a cream. Ricky.
Yes!
Let's go, bro.
Let's go, bro.
You albino porch monkey. You missed that.
They saved my life. Oh, shit.
I know, I don't have no good balance.
It's the only thing.
I hate this game.
Bro, Nemo, I'm going to. We both sold. We're gonna clutch up, right?
Honestly,
we gotta clutch up. We're not losing, bro.
Oh, nah. Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Wait, it's not game though, so go ahead and take it out. Was it game?
That's game.
I could have sworn it was not
that's
game.
That's game because they didn't call it. So we just won.
Easy
like,
W.
2-0.
2-0.
2-0. 2-0. You guys are ass. Guard. How do you feel? How does it feel to lose?
I'm getting held, bro.
How does it feel to lose?
I'm getting held.
How does it feel?
I'm getting held because this motherfucker over here, bro.
This motherfucker
can't even hit a shot in a straight line. This shit go over the fucking shit. This bitch over here can't even fucking, he can't even hit the damn white ball.
That's bull. I've been hitting it. What's your excuse?
Bro, every time you do this, you come so.
Bitch, I ain't do that last time. That's why you lost and I'm breaking. You got it, Nemo. You got it.
Actually, I don't think I got this.
You got this, bro. That's what I'm saying. What the hell was that?
That doesn't happen.
You just had, bro, it was so bad you had a stranger come up and ask you what the hell was
she
that.
She spun the block and said back.
She spun the block.
Hit this.
Oh. I need to start hitting more down. That shit was actually tragic.
Oh my god.
No, I mean up. But I mean like, no, what I mean by down, I mean like actually spiking it.
That's crazy. Why am I the only person that hasn't done that? What you got?
Not a damn thing.
You ain't got nothing.
What you got?
Not a damn thing.
Absolutely.
Uh-oh,
the Messiah misses the whole ball.
Yes, no kid.
Messiah don't play ball. Oh, no.
The chosen one that's tryharding. So dumb, we're not all good at the game.
Bro,
what is happening to me?
What is happening to me?
Garbage!
He scratched. He scratched.
Oh!
Yes, sir,
Tyler, that's what I like to say. So, Dom.
Dumb.
You were a heart attack a little bit.
It was a heart attack.
More than a heart attack.
Dramatic effect, dramatic effect.
Yeah, you know, I had to show off my aim a little bit.
Hey!
That's his first shot ever made.
No, it wasn't. That's my third. Bum.
Now, watch Tyler cook. Watch Tyler cook.
Chunk.
No! Wait, Tyler! Tyler!
No!
Tyler, how could you? How could you?
Listen, bro.
How could you?
Listen. Self-sabotage is real.
Monsters.
See, look, even your own pull stick.
That was more than self-sabotage, bro.
That's going to be it for the vlog. I've already been up long enough. I got to go to sleep, and then I got to get back up again at like 5 in the morning and go for a run. And I'm going to get a little less than 5 hours of sleep already. I'll see y'all tomorrow.